I'm from Scotland. It's quite a mountainous, wet, wild place. It's quite a hard place to train and be productive in the off-season. It was so perfect to come to New Zealand for some riding. I met up with Adam from Specialise, who lives there in Rotorua, which was perfect because he's lived here for quite a few years. It was really nice to spend some time with him and get to know the trails around the area. Absolutely beautiful, lovely forest. Definitely could be here for a long time riding new trails every day. We just pedaled up to the top, then we're just going to make our way down some kind of classic Rotorua trails, which are local favourites. Lots of loops and corners and just brilliant fun. New Zealand is such a nice place. They've got such an outdoory lifestyle.
It's really unique scenery. It's really lush rainforest. It changes quite quickly, so you get a bit of everything. Nice to check it out, and you can see quite a lot in a short space of time.
The mountain biking Rotorua is world famous, and it's fast and flowy and fun. It's just got a bit of everything, and it's so accessible, and the forest is such a huge trail network. It's hit so many trails all day and they're so fun, you can just ride and ride and ride. I think Rotorua's got incredible riding, but then it also has these crazy geothermal areas, and you'll be driving along and there'll be steam coming out the side of the road and big bubbling mud baths. So after a big ride, you can just go and lie in a natural hot spring, which is just incredible. I'd say that after travelling to loads of different places all over the world, New Zealand is definitely one of the top places. It just feels like a kind of dream place to ride.